getting close now. Head for that ridge. The tall neck's just over this ridge. You'll see it when you reach the top. Now be ready to act fast. You need to get in and get it done before they raise an alarm. Here we go.
You getting this? I see the legs of a tall neck down there, but no tall neck.
Damn. The transmitter's been moved. Check down the ravine to the left. Only place it could be.
So much for your insider knowledge. Toward the explosions. Great.
You got exactly one shot at this, Aloy, so spare the sarcasm and make it count. You see that bridge over the ravine?
Yep.
Memorize its location. There's a rappel point on the side. That'll be your way out.
And these eclipse troopers?
Avoid them, or kill them, your choice. The blasting should cover any noise you make. Find the tall neck and destroy the module on top.
Here we go.
Complained about the food. If a rabbit is good enough for the rest of us, it's good enough for him.
This work is not for Meridian. It's been a week since he was with the rabbit. What's he been up to? Terrifying someone, I'm sure.
Dead, but not long. Watch out!
Off you go.
Nothing!
I forget how they drove me from my home.
Why are they shooting at me?
Home.
One of us died over here. Help me, brothers!
Gone!
Blast him!
Get a move on and search! This is desperate!
Sun shows no pity.
What's he been up to? Terrifying someone, I'm sure.
That nearly skewered me! Don't see a damn thing.
Die, apostate!
From our wrath!
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh good, another secret. might need that. The scrapes. Scavengers.
So you've come back to where we left off, I see.
He said to wait for nightfall.
Thank you.
Is there fighting up ahead?
No. It's a mining operation. So long as you're quick, it won't affect you.
Oh, good. Another secret. That shelter. It's bigger than the others.
Find the tarnik, Aloy. There's no time to poke around.
There is if I make time. Looks good. What is this place?
A distraction.
There are several data points.
My lord, the 13th king of the Karja Sundom was murdered. Down by cowards who mistook firm rule for madness. Ever the strong are beset upon by the weak. So he said, as the traitors launched their assault, as their cannons forged by Asaram filth toppled the battlements and burst the gates. I would have fought to the end, but it was his will, the will of the sun, that I lead the prince and queen into the west. To safety. My lord did not hesitate. He saw his fate. He looked into the sun, and he did not blink. With me, he sent kestrels, nobles, sun priests, and slaves. Killing all that stood in the way, I carved a path to Sunfall. There, we joined others to gather the strength to take back our home. But our strength only faded until the buried shadow was brought to light.
This armor. There's only one man big enough to wear this. Helis. This is his shelter. Not exactly fancy.
What would you expect of a fanatic? His only extravagance
so
is his
long
brutality.
As King Itamen languishes
so you know him.
Just enough to want to stop him.
He's a fanatic, all right. Single-minded.
It gives him a focus that you seem to lack. Now how about finding that tarnik?
It would not have been easy to drag a tarnik down this path. Why bother?
Just find it and get to the top. Destroy the module, and then get out fast as you can.
Sure is a lot of- Alert. Irregular data flow near. Security may be compromised. Alert. Irregular transmission source detected.
I see it. They've built some kind of structure around it.
Climate.
Alert. Irregular transmission source near.
The module.
Good. Now be quick.
This is Hades?
Aloy, this is not the time.
It's a metal devil.
Open the module's casing, now. Aloy, do as I say or all is lost.
Taking a nap? Got it. Almost there.
A gift from the chef.
The hallway is on high alert.
Yeah, I noticed.
Keep running! Watch out, more eclipse!
No! Bridge in sight.
That's the way out.
I know.
Rough going, but you survived.
You knew Hades was there, and you sent me to him?
I won't deny I risked your life, but it was the only way. Now, with the Focus Network down, we can both get what we want. Access to the secrets of Zero Dawn.
I'm past trusting you with secrets.
Good. That means you're wising up. Trust is for fools. It shifts and crumbles like sand. A poor foundation for any partnership. But mutual self-interest. Now that is a solid bedrock upon which you and I might build a new science of understanding. We both need answers, Aloy. And thanks to you, we're on the verge of grasping them. Let's unfold. We'll speak again.
You miserable... Damn him. If I could balance, I would. But we both know I need it. Sunfall it is. And Zero Dawn. Scrappers, collecting salvage.